Branch here reporting for your Channel 3 News. Famous golfer Tiger Woods was arrested yesterday in Florida on suspicion of driving under the influence. Woods said that alcohol wasn't involved, but that he had an unexpected reaction to prescribed medications. In the process of recovering from a recent back surgery, Woods said that he didn't realize the mix of medicines would affect him so strongly. Woods was arrested at 3 a.m. and booked in a local jail. He was released with no bonds. It is currently unclear whether Woods tested positive for alcohol or drugs. Today's teacher anthem is Life Keeps Moving On by Ben Rector. Is it A, Mr. Hockenbrock, B, Mr. Stover, C, Mrs. Stover, or D, Mr. August?
Different verse, but same old song. Sometimes the only thing you learn is that life keeps moving on.
And the answer is D, Mr. August. Any student who signed up for AP World History for next year, please stop by Ms. Hetrick's room 317 for your summer material. Attention juniors, are you signed up for AP Literature next year? If so, see Mr. Hankus for summer reading materials before school ends. Any student who signed up for Honors English 2 for next year and would like to borrow a book for that assignment, please stop by Mrs. Farron's room 354 before the end of the school year. Here's another travel opportunity for you to consider. Now to Maddie with your sports. Hey Big Spring, I'm Maddie here with your sports. During the district playoff game last Friday, West Perry beat the Big Spring varsity team 5-1. The senior girls won this year's powder puff game 34-18. The junior boys won the judges' vote for their cheer routine, and here's a snippet of that routine.
Just dance, 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 oh. Upside, inside out, living to be thy local.
senior boys, however, raised the most money. This total raised for this year was $3,200. The fitness center will be closed until June 5th. Summer hours beginning June 5th are Monday through Friday from 3 to 5:30. Power Train will be providing free speed and agility sessions every Thursday right here at Big Spring this summer. For details, contact the athletic department. Now to Luke with your weather.
Bring on disaster. You hit me head on, got me weak in the knees. Something inside me's changed.
Hey Big Spring, I'm Luke. I'm here with your weather. Today will be another cloudy and cooler day with showers and drizzle in the morning. Later, expect downpours and a few gusty thunderstorms to fire up that will continue into the evening hours. Signing off for the very last time, I'm Luke, and back to Paige.
Hey, Big Spring, I'm back. If you apply to be in Chrome Care next year, please check your email for important information. The Bulldog branch of Cornerstone will be closed from here on out, so now visit our Big Spring branch located at 5 Carlisle Road. Now here's an inside look at one of this year's internships completed by senior Lauren Guype.
This is my internship at Newville Elementary, and we're heading into Mrs. Jackson's classroom.
I start my day at 1:40. Normally it's just Mrs. Jackson and I. She has me grade, make copies, laminate, hang things up, or anything else that may need prepared. The kids come back from special at 2:15. They get into small groups where they work on the computer, with the teacher, or on a worksheet. I normally work with a small group or take a student out to do one-on-one. My favorite part of interning is hearing how excited the kids get for school and how brutally honest they are.
My favorite thing about school is learning.
Learning? What do you like to learn?
About adding and taking away.
Math.
Math. What do you like about math?
We do numbers and math.
Yeah. Who's your favorite teacher?
Miss Jackson.
Yeah. Why is she your favorite?
We get to do math.
Math? What do you like about math?
We get to go on extra math.
Throughout the semester, I have learned there's a lot to plan and prepare for the day. Every student learns differently, and I need to be creative while teaching the kids to learn. Doing an internship helped me realize more that I wanted to be a teacher. I encourage everyone to do an internship because if you don't like it now, then you may want to consider changing your major. It's a great hands-on experience.
That's all from me, Big Spring. I'm Paige. Have a great last full day of school, Big Spring.